have your attention for just a few minutes. We'd like to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737-700. Fasten that seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. To release, just lift up on the buckle. Position that seatbelt tight and low. Cross your hips forward anytime you're seated. We have 6 emergency exits on board, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in back. Signs overhead, lights on the floor will lead to those exits. There's a safety information card in the seat back ruler in your pocket in front of you. You'll notice that in the event of a water evacuation, you're going to use the life vest that's located under your seat. Remove that vest only if told to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Place that vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle in front, and pull the tight. Once outside the aircraft, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, you're going to blow into the tube at your shoulder. Boeing tents are going to come through the cabin. Check in, make sure those seat belts are securely fastened. Seat back, tray tables are in their full upright and locked positions. All carry-on items completely under the seat in front of you, leaving that area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board at any time. That does include our lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with all lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. Oxygen mask will drop from the compartment above your head. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place that mask over your nose and mouth. Breathe normally. Adjust that mask using the elastic strap.
Please keep those seatbelts fastened.
Big check.
Thank you.
behalf of this entire crew, we'd like to welcome you to Salt Lake City. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. Your seat back tray tables are in their full upright lung positions. All carry-on items completely under the seat in front of you, leaving that area around your feet cleared.